folks. How's it going? wdrumz here. We're back doing some more Destiny 2 content. So this time we are doing another Catalyst guide. It's for the Vigilance wing, which if we get the 250 kills, it'll give us a full auto Vigilance wing, which is disgusting. And also we have to get 5 Blood for Blood medals, which means we have to avenge our fallen comrades. So from what I gathered is that if one of your comrades dies, just avenge them and kill the guy that killed them, and you're good to go. So without further ado, enjoy, and thanks for tuning in. Let's do it. There's the first kill. Number 2. Yeah, dude, I love it. This guy's glitching like a madman. Making it easier to get the catalyst done, so I'll take it. Taking care of business. I popped his head out and he picked the worst day to do it. Oh god, I feel awful right now. Jeez. What the heck? No way he survives all that. Come on now. There we go. Yeah, bro. Watch out for the striker. Got him.
That's why we have fire teams.
Oh, that fighting man, die, dude. Ooh.
Hey,
Oh, now the Titan died. That was weird. That was the same guy that was lying. I think behind us, guys. Got him. Talking about the warlock. Yeah, I was meaning the warlock for a long time before I went back to Hunter and then I went. Are you leaving? Time, guys. I can't get used to it. That is so funny. Really? That's interesting. Why does it do that? That's why it did. Just wish the rate of fire was a little faster. Is it? Mike's been rocking it. Like... Awesome. got a cool sound effect for it. Yeah, he was hiding behind that little thing. Well, I wouldn't either if I saw you had a submachine gun, I'd sink you. I'm like, that's not a sidearm. Said it seems like kind of pointless to grind to 400 when you can just get it handed to you pretty much in your shape. Oh, it's kind of smart. So. That's two of us that's going to do it. That's how I feel like all the guns in my inventory, in my vault. There's so many cool guns and they just all suck in PvP. Shit's all the way back. Notice, man, when we were doing 6-on-6, the only reason they were getting those freaking like 30s and 40 numbers in Graviton, like that's unfair about PvP stuff. I know, man, I miss those so bad. Yeah, they all are, man. Oh, man. You think you get your super easier though in Rumble? I don't know. I feel like more guys would equal more super. They're all outside, they're near A on the mountains in the middle. Nameless isn't even meta though. I personally like it better than Graviton. Got it! Yes! Oh my god, I'm dying to see how this plays. Get a catalyst. Is all right. Well, you know, it plays in PvP. All right, folks, we did it. The Vigilance Wing Catalyst is done. The 250 kills are complete. God, that was annoying to edit. Holy cow. It's in full auto mode now. It's a beast. I use it constantly now in PvP. Also, I accompany it with the number, the auto rifle from Future War Cult. Love that combo. And yeah, so just enjoy some footage now, me doing it with full auto. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more in the future. I have a Patreon account if you're interested in becoming a member and supporting my efforts. I'll leave a link down below in the description if curious. And just God bless. Have yourselves a wonderful day. And stay tuned for more. Peace!